After talking it through with her friends, 24-year-old Adele has decided to go back in and see the judges on her own.
Well, that was bloody...
Bloody great. Hell, missus. That didn't take long. Where did you creep up from?
I thought it was going to take an hour.
No.
OK, so what are you going to sing?
Still the one I sing. OK. Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
Well, how do you two feel about it?
I'm fine, mate.
I'm fine. A bit sad, but...
Yeah.
Go, girl.
You're still the one.
Thank you. Louis.
I like her. I like her ambition, Simon, and I like her voice. You look older than you actually are.
A lot of people say that.
You know?
I look young when I put on makeup.
I hate that when that happens.
But you do really want this, don't you?
Yes, I do.
You know?
Uh-huh.
Do you think you've lost your two friends?
Yep. No.
Yep.
No. No.
Trust me.
We've already had this conversation. I definitely haven't.
Yeah, right. Sharon.
It's a definite yes from me if you throw away those boots. And cover up your belly.
Yeah.
You don't need to show your belly. You've got a voice, missus.
Hello. How hard has she worked for an opportunity like this?
Hello.
Hello. He said I look terrible. Well, not terrible. He said I look wrong. I need to lose all the makeup because I look too old. She didn't like me boots. She says I have to have my boots out when I get home. And I need to just look more young. So, but they said I was through.